Here is a 1974 Raider Hawk. It was all in rough shape when we got it, so we put a new old stock body on it. And then, which has no repaint or touch-up whatsoever. Did repaint the bottom part and all the suspension new black. Put some new old stock decals on and a couple of reproduction ones in the front. Put a new windshield on it. Used a new old stock dash. Drained the gas tank for the summer. Got it all cleaned up, so just gonna go and run it intravenously. So if this is want to know how to do it, just run your fuel lines into some gas, and off it goes. As somebody at one time got a handmade pallet put on for a seat, we took that off. So I'll get to show his character flaws. I would recommend putting the seat on if you were to sleep it up here. We used all the original seats. Even if not perfect, still original. Carburetor kit in it, spark plugs, and a hood bar.